Battleship Tanager sunk. Check 6. Hard enemy radar spike.
Gonna go inward there.
Mobius 1, perform. Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
The enemy fleet's immobile. Radar lock.
Just a bit more. So, I'm right behind him. Okay, do it again.
Okay.
Pursuing bandit. Box 2. Enemy submarine sunk. Hard enemy radar spike.
Still there. Don't let them get out to sea.
It's one of those levels where you don't have to destroy everything. You just have
Inspector 320 on the nose. Right. Enemy facility destroyed.
Destroy
enemy
missile
sunk.
Targets until
destroy
time runs out.
Sunk. Our ships took heavy casualties. Hang in there. Don't give up.
I must say, I'm...
Leave them to me.
Pretty good job of that. Watch these missile boats.
It's too late. Abandon ship. Mobius 1, Box 2. Enemy vessel sunk. Enemy facility destroyed.
Low on ammo.
Keep an eye out around you. Radar lock. Hard enemy radar spike. Missed. All right, I've got him cornered.
Mobius 1. Mobius 1, you are cleared for take.
Attack! Attack!
Still okay.
Locked on. Box 2. Missed.
Let's flank him.
Damn it, he's engaging me. Radar lock. Box 2.
Less than 45 seconds in this level.
Bandit confirmed at vector 220.
Seems so far I'm doing pretty good at
330.
Now's the chance.
The Erujian's so-called invincible fleet has been destroyed. Their plans for invading North Point have been delayed indefinitely. Although we are still far from triumphant, this victory gave our troops a much-needed boost in morale.
to get pretty good here. Just running out of time for this video, so before I save, I'm not gonna save just yet. Wow, I got a lot of those types of levels are just basically a way to rack up money, which I just did. Anyway, I'm almost out of time for this video, so I'm gonna stop it right here.